Hey guys, I'm Noah.
And I'm Joel.
And welcome to Twin Gizmos, where we shine light on cool gadgets. Brother, we got something in the gizmo box.
Yeah.
What we got there?
We've got an Eggpod by Emson.
Cool.
It's an egg cooker. Box says it's wireless. So it's wireless, microwavable. And you make 4 eggs, hard-boiled eggs, in just 9 minutes.
Nice.
Cool, huh? Okay, so I'm gonna unbox it.
I'll do that.
Okay. Anyway, so this is an egg pot. Like I mentioned earlier, it makes 4 eggs at a time, hard-boiled, in the microwave. And it's 7.25 inches tall, 6 inches wide. It's got these little locks. And it comes with a measuring cup to measure water. You got the aluminum bottom part right here that you've got to put in. Instructions say you have to have these aluminum inserts and water before you put it in the microwave.
You know, wow, this looks like aluminum.
It is. It's a special aluminum for microwaves.
Oh, okay.
I know, it's cool. Kind of weird. And it adds water. You don't have beer, or milk, or wine. You got to add water.
Oh, man.
This is microwave because
okay.
It's gonna explode or something.
They lock.
Yeah, you gotta turn them.
Okay.
Every time I pray for better days, every day feel it coming. We're gonna show you guys how it works. Okay, so get some water first. So they give you a little measuring cup. Okay, so we're gonna grab 4 eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4. And we're grabbing them from the little egg dispenser, one of our other videos, so check it out. Okay, place your eggs. 6, 4, I thought. These are too big and fat, I guess.
Oh, man.
Oh, okay.
Like that.
It might work. I hope it works. Well, you put this. Yeah, and then you clamp.
Clamp. All right, right there.
Okay, take it to the microwave.
Bravo.
It says 9 minutes, so.
Okay.
9 and then you start.
A few moments later.
Is it going to be better? Either way it is, huh?
Water.
Yeah, well, just let it cool down for a while. To put cold water for about 2 minutes.
So we gotta shake it like 10 times so we could peel the eggs.
Well, more than 10 times.
Let's see what we got here. Oh my God.
Mush. It did feel like mush.
Oh my God.
Well, this one is okay, but the rest aren't.
Oh man, we gotta cook them longer next time.
I think I shook it too much too.
No.
Man, what a
major fail. Look
at this.
Well guys, that was a disappointment.
Yep, and it's a wrap. Didn't work. So I'm gonna have to give it a twin thumbs down. I mean, it does say microwave vary. Maybe we did something wrong, but I didn't like it.
Nope, me either.
Okay, so it's a wrap. Another video, another product. Like, comment, and subscribe, and
share, share, share.
And remember, if it's cool, we got you.
Come back and see us.
My better days, na 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 na. My better days, na 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 na.